Those hearts up for a second. We've got three shows left on this tour. This is the coolest display we've had. This is the most full it's been. This is incredible. If you haven't seen it, I would say take a look around. They've organized it by color of the pride flag. This is fucking incredible. That's insane. I'm jealous, but I'm also inspired because I don't have that kind of organization skill. That's amazing. I want you guys to know something.
It's not that organized.
I've gotten a lot of stuff from you guys. I've gotten gifts, you've sent me letters, you tweet me, all kinds of stuff. Art, you've drawn, songs you've written, poems you've written, just stuff. Stuff that's creative, and it's love, like this display right here. This is effective. I'm not very political, so I'll say this. You inspire me, but just know, we're in a very critical time in history. So this display right here is going to trump all the hate, and I want you to believe that. You have to know that that's real. That's absolutely true. I'm just excited, especially for you younger people. I'm excited. I'll be right next to you. We'll be side by side. I'm going to fucking be there when the revolution starts. I love you guys. Thank you so much. This is crazy. I've got a lot of birthdays. Today's my birthday. I didn't even mention that.